I haven't uploaded in probably about a good week or so. Everything's just been so crazy, but I have enough footage for about like 3 more videos I'm working on. One is a, like, what equipment I use. Two is, me and my buddy, we're gonna be building a car soon. And I got footage of going to pick up the car, and another footage of picking up the motor for it. Well, we're doing an engine swap. So I got a couple videos in the works, and another channel in the work with me and that same friend. We're gonna be, you know, we're gonna be showcasing all of our car stuff. Between work and recording all this stuff, I just haven't really had the time to, you know, edit. But I'm gonna try to get some shit done tonight. I might have a video up tonight. If not, I'll have one up tomorrow before I go into work. I really appreciate you guys watching me, even, you know, the like 8 or 10 subs I have now, and, you know, the good little bit of views. So I'm appreciative for that. And with that being said, thank you for watching this quick little video. I'm probably gonna skip to some shots. Like, we got a video of this fucking dumbass car. Like, you guys gotta see this shit. And some shots of the beach. So, enjoy, and see you in the next one. Peace.
Where'd it go?
He's right there.
I got it. Oh, you fucking water.
Ugh. Hungry?
Yeah.
Kind of making me hungry.
Uh-huh.
Random ass fucking shrimp. Neat. Neat. There he is. Fuck, these other cars are moved. Like, dude, what the fuck? Oh, even better. I get a better view of it.
Oh, you bitch.
You're gonna get right in the way, aren't you?
And he's got high wheels.
What the fuck? Bro.
Look, he's got a fucking loudspeaker underneath.
There really is. What the hell? It's a fucking megaphone.
What does he play on that?
It's probably... Oh my god. Can you hear it? Look at this. You a grown ass man riding a McDonald's on your back glass. Really? Oh my god.